Jesus the Son and the Holy Ghost makes one.